No nosh, no hole punch. It is such a fresh feeling.
Front of the phone is almost all screen. Obviously, you know, selfie camera in sight.
And I actually barely can notice it.
Even moving it left to right, you can't really see it at all.
Thanks to ZTE's latest under-display camera